His name is Clive Barker. Vision is renewed. The power is reawakened. The fear is reborn. Because they have returned.
Time to play.
Hellbound, Hellraiser 2. Brace yourself for terror you have never imagined.
And your suffering will be legendary even in hell.
And horrors you can never escape.
And you wanted to know.
Now you know.
Last year, they brought hell to Earth. Now, they'll take you through hell.
No!
Hellbound, Hellraiser 2. Time to play.
In Hellraiser 1, Clive Barker showed you his vision of a private hell. In Hellraiser 2, he took you on a journey inside the inferno. Now, the terror returns in mankind's final confrontation with evil. And this time, it's going to be hell on Earth.
Great club. I really love it here. It's a great club.
Jesus Christ.
Not quite.
It's so good to be back.
Clive. Clive Barker presents Hellraiser 3, Hell on Earth. Centuries ago, a toy maker set out to build the perfect puzzle box. A gift that would bring enchantment to all who possessed it. He never dreamed that this simple toy was the key to the gates of hell.
Oh my God.
Do I look like someone who cares what God thinks?
Now, centuries later, a scientist has unlocked its secret. And the battle for the future of mankind is about to be fought across the boundaries of time. About to break loose again.
What do you want from me?
And this time, the battle between good and evil has a familiar face.
Welcome to hell.
Hellraiser Inferno.
No!
Nightmare of all reality. Ah. Which do you find more exhilarating?
It's getting hot in here.
The pleasure.
It's perfect.
I prefer pain.
Well, what do you think?
Belongs to me.
Can't hurt me.
You're not the first to say that.
I'm going to a real life secret hell world party.
Welcome, Hellraisers. Invitations. But if you need anything, just scream.
Are we rolling?
Yes.
Can you get a shot of downtown LA before we say goodbye to it forever?
Bye, LA!
This is gonna be an epic journey.
There is no better buzz than a tequila buzz.
That is true.
Whoa.
I'm gonna take her home. She's gonna be my souvenir.
What did you do?
I don't know, okay? I don't know what happened, okay? She hit her head or something. I don't know.
This will take you beyond the limits.
How much do you want for it?
It's yours already, Nico. Your wife, why?
Rodriguez never talk about Steven and Nico.
Emma, please.
What, please forget that I had a brother? Please forget that my boyfriend disappeared with him? What is on that video camera?
Shut up!
It's Steven!
Oh, everyone, just stay calm.
Here we go.
You opened it, summoned us, and we came. You have a darkness that rivals my own, Nico. It will be a very special pleasure to rip you apart.
Investigating. It's very dark.
I was curious. What do you see?
You think you're too close to this case?
Jesus Christ.
It's him.
What on earth is this place?
It isn't.
Beautiful, isn't it?
It's really nice.
You can hold it.
What is it?
It's a puzzle. And it's almost finished. Keep going.
So if I solve it, do I get a prize?
I do.
Six sides, six configurations. It opens up and it cuts you. And then they come to collect.
It's time. Greater delights await. We wish to see you proceed. Blood, their pain, all for us. What is it you pray for?